Whew, it's cold outside. All right, let's warm up a little bit first. Okay, side to side, side to side. All right, let's go take it to the next level, guys. Come on, you can do this. A little outside your comfort zone. Push yourselves. No? All right. Couple squats. All right. I think we had another mission from Mamushi to go check out. I've said it before, I really, really do love the Christmas decorations around here. Okay. Well. Never don't wreck the laundromat. Hey, Mamushi, what do you got for me? I forget which one, if ones are the submissions. Turns out it's the blue ones.
Enjoying your vacation, Mr. Wang?
Oh, it's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself from your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some assholes are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Oh, that's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the, children?
No, to show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
I think I can handle that.
Okay. Arcane Mastery is a fairly useless skill because I never use the skills it powers up. Alright. Arcane Mastery makes it so Grip of Darkness and Chi Blast, which, you know, come to think of it, I've never used Grip of Darkness yet. I'll show that off later. But it makes them have a chance to affect superior and elite enemies. Why they don't do that already, I don't know. Anyway, so, the thing I like to take most are anything with fluke on it. These are the player attributes, so these apply to all my weapons. I like to pump up my critical chance as much as possible, and this time I'm taking Ninja Touch. This is the token we earned on the last part of the Nobutsuda mission, which boosts melee damage. So this mission, we're going all melee. So I've taken a couple of different elemental things so I can switch up as needed, and a bow just, you know, because. It feels pretty ninja-ish. Alright, I think we can just about get started. Kind of a shame that only some of the levels are snowy. Actually, this is the same area as the Save the Christmas mission. Just, with a little seasonal shift. If I had to guess, I would say this is early fall, judging by the trees. Ooh, I love fighting Yakuza. Hey, guys!
Fuck!
Ah, explosive boat. Like being shot at.
Play a little, just the tip.
Can't shoot what you can't see. Oh, there's that nice big number. We're gonna be getting into four digits pretty soon, I think. Alright. Lots of shinies to pick up. Where the hell did you guys come from? Teach you, there's only one ninja around here, and it's me.
I've got you in my sight!
Oh. Careful. Yeah, again, when you're charging, you can't heal, so you have to be very careful when you're using melee.
Fight like a man!
Oh, there we go.
Die, you bastard!
You know, the bat behaves just like the swords, but just the image of flailing his giant spiky club around is very satisfying. Oh, shit! Oh, jump, wink! I should not have made it back up on that bridge. But I did. Good for me. It's kind of a pain in the ass to get back up here if you fall down. Who is that? Huh. Little dude really wants to get up here. Well, we're going this way anyway. I think you're not really supposed to be able to run on that roof, which is annoying. That's kind of frustrating. This roof is fine, however. Ooh, rats. I got that one there. Most of the time when you do a whirlwind, you're gonna miss the tiny ones. It just doesn't affect their hitboxes. They're so small. Where's the... Oh, I guess that was all of them.
Toro's at the bottom of the garden.
Might as well fill a little ammo while I'm here. You know, I forget what the name of those trees is. They're Japanese maples, but I know the Korean word for it. It's got a... Danpung Namu, I think. Anyway. Hey, buddy!
Yeah?
You, know where I can get some shade?
I'm partial to oak trees myself.
Cut the shit. I know you're selling.
All right. How much you need?
400?
Shit. You serious? I only got dimes. You want more than that?
Dude's got some smooth hair.
Chef.
The chef?
The guy who cooks the stuff. That's what he calls himself.
And where can I find him?
He doesn't really like visitors.
Look, I got a lot of cash on me. I'll make it worth his while.
Alright. Tell you what. You head down that alley, and I'll tell him to come see you. Cool?
Alright, cool.
Not shady at all.
See? That's how a master does it.
Oh my gosh, I am so impressed. You're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can it? I need to focus.
Another one of those roofs that I can't grab onto. Well, luckily we don't have to go very far. If I was dumb, I would follow the dotted line. But I'm not dumb, so I'm just gonna jump down where I gotta go. Nice view. Huh. I wonder if I'll need to kill all these guys. Ooh, I took a big chunk out of that guy. He seems fine. For now.
So, which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skull.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
Who would have guessed? Okay, well, this all suits me just fine. The Kazuma Room are still doing their work just beautifully. Just gotta get out and heal up quick. Yeah, the bat doesn't hit quite as hard. Okay, I really gotta use Force Slash more. It turns out it's pretty fucking awesome. Yeah, while you're using Whirlwind, you can adjust the angle of your spin. You don't really need to, but... Get out of here. It doesn't affect too much, but sometimes you can hit an enemy more than once.
Too slow!
Yeah, you keep trying to hit me. It's gonna chip away at you.
Son of a bitch set me up.
How come you didn't explode? I guess I should also mention that the guy that you talk to, he spawns in different places every time you do this mission again, so he's not always in this corner. Also, don't follow the dotted line. That was gonna take me on a merry goose chase.
Tell them Uncle Satan sent you.
Even if it's not snowy, this place is just really pretty. Alright. Hey!
Hey, shithead! Long time no set me up! You wanna end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real... weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating.
Alright. Let's head over to the other area. I should really be able to jump on that roof. I can go into this one. There we go. The game really is trying to scoot you off of this thing. Roofs, I am a ninja. I will not be... There we go. Oh, hi. You guys see that? That was cool, right? So is that. Oh, more. Okay. Oh, shit.
What's wrong?
Oh, where'd you guys go? You guys got ups.
Him.
And you are weak to electric. Oh wait, no you're not. It just looks like you're toxic. Okay, don't get into slug-out matches with superior enemies.
Like this
isn't
your millennium.
Nice. Oh, that icy guy's slowing me down. Like I did that much damage to that one guy, but I guess it killed him. Have some fire. Haven't used these yet this mission. Ah, the Ninja Toka Touch token is really fun. But it makes everything else suck. 43 damage off a bow. Well, I guess 100 if you count the explosion as well. Not great. But the trade-off is nice. Plus, you really never have to worry about ammo, ever. Ooh, bunnies. Fuck you and your tiny hitboxes. You're not a bunny. Okay, where do I need to go? Aha! Alright. So this is the guy we need to finish. Don't want to go that way, there's a lot more enemies. Let's just fight him in the little pool here. Tiny little dicks. That's the one thing I wish I had a rocket launcher right about now. Oh, nice. Solve those problems. Ah, you're doing this thing again, huh? Okay. These guys are actually really tough. Yeah, there you go. One hit, 50 damage, and then another hit to finish me off. That's what happens when you get enemies with the mighty aspect. They hit like trucks. But really, getting killed was my fault, because you shouldn't be getting hit. You telegraph their moves so much that I really don't have an excuse. No. And hi! You might be physically resistant, but I got plenty of elemental stuff. Oh, sweet. I guess I killed him just from electrocution damage. Oh, I love it when a good critical procs. But you, I don't want to be staying too close towards. You know, why am I charging up the slash? These things have the automatic blade slash thingy. But this one does a little more persistent damage still. You can stack that a little. It's not a lot of damage, but it's a lot of, death by degrees. What's the Chinese thing? Death by a thousand cuts? Or just one really, really big cut right there.
Okay.
Biggie?
The Ten Crack Commandments? Number 4, I know you've heard this before, never get high on your own supply, huh?
Ooh, these are extremely good weapons. Give me a second here. Let me tweak them a little bit. All right, the Talon's Arm. These give you plus 15% chance to crit every time you kill an enemy with a special move. So basically, all the time. I loaded them up with some more fluke and stinging things, so they get even more chance to crit and deal more damage when they do. So these have just become absolutely brutal. Easily some of the best weapons in the game. There we go, see? I've already got my extra critical chance. Everything just evaporates. You'll be killing stuff so quickly, basically you'll never not be doing tons of critical damage. These guys are tenacious, though. Still, I love crawlers. They love to get close, and so do I. They are kind of nimble, though. I wish they'd just get close so I can get them all at once. Like so. Oh, this guy's physically resistant, so... That's the annoying thing. You can get really great critical damage, but if it's pretty useless against a physically resistant enemy. I got poison. And you've only got one arm. You can still parry them. Yeech. Alright. I'm gonna explore the rest of the level a little bit more, so, here's another quick little, kill cam footage. Hello, goodbye, hi, there we go, so long, nice to meet you, hey! Hellhounds, goodbye, spider, I think, I can't even remember the names of most of these fast enough. Ooh, iron skin, useless, but glowy, I'll take it. This is kind of interesting, this is a little glitch. I think the game reloaded the AI for the guys that spawn here, but it gave them the programming for pre-mission, so they're programmed not to attack until they hit a certain trigger, but that story beat is gone. Oddly enough, some of them are immortal. I don't know why. Certainly not that one. This one, definitely, though. Some reason just does not take damage. And not just because it's resistant. Huh. How about you? You immortal? I guess so. You're not. That'll about do it. It's a good day's work. Alright, let's go talk to Mamushi. Nice day, though. Not sure how much longer the winter event is going to stick around for, but I'm going to enjoy it while I can.
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business. If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up.
I'm pretty sure there's a whole Mitchell and Webb skit just about this. Anyway, we got a grenade launcher. Or another grenade launcher. Alright. It's decent. Eh. I guess I'll take it. Oh well. Alright, that was a pretty short mission, so I'll see you guys next time.